You mean Onimusha?
Okay. Is this, what's the proper pronunciation or enunciation?
Onimusha!
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 It reminds me of the.
Oh, what's going on here? Are we on the right? Are we on the right thing, my boy?
Oh, okay,
my boy.
Sorry.
Click on it, my boy.
Onimusha.
Here,
try that.
All
right. It sounds like the Mega Powers in WWE for the Macho Man.
Going to slay some demons. Woo! Yeah. It's a Onimusha.
All right, we're gonna.
Mega powers! Ooh! Yeah! You don't like that, brother! Use 24-inch pythons! Some Onimusha,
oh,
brother!
Yeah. Okay. Man, I forgot to look at what the year was when this came out, but anyway, let's jump into it.
This is so nostalgic.
God, this is like one of my favorite games of all time. No one's, if you haven't played this, you're missing out. At least watch and then play for yourself, because.
Oh yeah,
this is like one of the most underrated, but very appreciated by anyone who's ever played games out there.
I know. I wish they didn't make a new one for the new systems. Like I remember walking to the game store and buying this and being like, "What game is this?" And he showed me, and I was like, "Dude, this game's awesome." Oh,
so good.
I don't think I ever beat the first one though.
This one?
Yeah.
Really?
You showed me the ending, but that was about it.
It stands up to time, if you ask me. It's pretty incredible that this came out when it did.
They made an HD remake. It's not like Final Fantasy 7 HD, but it's kind of like, you know, the HD, they give it, like, a re-rendered it a little bit.
Let's see if Siri knows. Siri, when did Onimusha come out?
The
start of the new millennia. So was that 23 years ago?
Yeah, something like that, but...
Damn, this game looks great for that. I mean, look at the CG.
It's like no talking yet. It's like, oh, is that Nobunaga?
It is indeed.
Oh my god, look at that face.
Nobunaga. Kind of face you want to punch.
Did you put the subtitles on?
Yeah, the subtitles are on.
Die with honor!
Not in the movies.
Okay.
Yeah, can you just imagine putting yourself on that battlefield? I just can't even fathom it.
God, especially in the rain and the darkness. God, can you imagine you can't see a spear coming at you with a horse flying at you that fast? How do you fight? How do you sword battle somebody with a horse coming at you with a spear?
Right. I think that's why Calvary is so effective. The sheer weight.
Oh, the Song of the Calvary.
Oh, my
Whoa.
Boy!
Nobunaga has finally engaged the enemy.
Samanosuke.
Well, I didn't know he was part of the war.
Yeah, look at that. Badass.
That's our boy, Samanosuke.
Some might say Samanosuke.
Or Samanosasuke, if you're watching Naruto.
Samanosuke.
The guy looks like he's beating him with a stick. I know, get down.
That's freaking cool, man. Yeah, look at him. Get it. Get it.
Not even killing anybody. That's awesome.
Samurai.
You know what he's playing right now is some Blaze Bailey Samurai. Oh, can you imagine being that archer?
What a shot.
You'd be the guy that shot that arrow and going, I got him! I can't believe it!
Wow. What a shot.
Yeah, everybody stops fighting and they're clapping like, dude, that was amazing. It was amazing. That was a shot. Like, can you imagine?
Yokai. What do they call him? Genma?
The yokai.
Yokai? What do they call him in this game?
I forgot.
We'll find out.
I thought it was yokai. You could be right. Oh, that was cool. You imagine being in such a hurry that you're like, ah, I thought you was going to be on time. What was I thinking?
That armor.
That's cool. This is his coolest look. Like, the other games are alright, but like, this is his, like, cool look.
Back whenever you didn't have to be over the top, like, real armor.
Right, it's just simple. He's not all, like, huge and muscular.
Right.
It's just, like, a slim fit samurai armor.
Right.
How bulky.
Yeah, today is totally different. Everything's over proportion.
Yeah, over proportion and bulky, and it's like...
Yeah, it's over the top. Real safe, Princess Yuki. Oh, that's sick.
That'd be a cool background. That guy's groovier, dude. Might throw her. I heard some that. Oh, yeah.
Too much. Too macho.
My throat's not macho. That sounds bad. I'm just gonna stop right there.
Dude, look at him. He's back.
He's back.
Nobunaga. Is he back or did he never die?
It's like he had plastic surgery.
You know, wait approximately 8 hours of gameplay to find out.
At least it's not like 162 hours of gameplay to find out.
Yeah.
Oh, we get to see the letter.
Oh my god.
Dear Semanosuke. Oh.
Yeah, she's gonna read her. So.
I am writing this letter in the hopes to read this in time to help. Something is wrong within the Inabayama castle. Some of the maids and servants have gone missing, and I fear that it might be the work of monsters. I am so scared, Semanosuke. People tell me that the monsters eat the maids and servants, and then take their remains to someplace deep underground. When I told my brother Yoshitatsu about this, he did not seem interested. He is too busy preparing for his upcoming battle with Nobunaga. Semanosuke, although it has been a few years since we were forced to take separate paths due to the battle between my father Dosen and my brother Yoshitatsu, you are still the only one that I can rely upon. I can only hope that you receive this letter and that you will find it in your heart to come and save me before it is too late. Yours faithfully, Yuki. You, I'll have to find out. It was too late.
We'll get it. We'll save you, Yuki.
There's demons eating our people and maids and stuff. I don't care. I have to fight Nobunaga. Like, what? Some of my soldiers are missing. They must be late.
Oh, we could have made a dirty joke about Nobunaga. Not the first shaft he's taken to the throat.
Not the first shaft he's taken to the throat.
Oh man.
This is Lady. It's
Kaede.
Oh.
You pass.
Is there a difference? Kaede. Oh, yeah, right. She takes the other one path. You follow them through the other way.
Understand. Yeah, yeah. That would be a Kunoichi.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, dude. I forgot about that. Okay, so D pad up goes forward no matter what. Whatever way he's facing is what way up goes.
Yeah, isn't that
That's
weird?
So different. Yeah, okay, here we go.
Yeah, he's throwing me off. I was like,
sir, please save Princess Yuki. Okay, you got it, pal.
So battling is really hard.
That's all I'm going to do. A block? Okay, all right, we can block. And we can R1, whatever R1 does. Oh, R1 lets me keep my direction. Cool.
Oh, that was fast. Did he just cry chop that guy?
Oh, there he is.
You ready?
Yeah. Let me take this guy.
Oh, he caught up to him really quick. That was fast. Guess he wasn't that far off. Princess Yuki. I'll just cut battle over your body. Oh. Don't worry about it. Oh, this guy's gonna cherry pick you. Oh, stab him on the ground.
If I can remember how. Yeah, just give me a little stab. Give me a little stab.
I get that the game's freezing. Oh, they run away.
I really love like pre-rendered backgrounds. I think that's pretty cool.
It is cool.
I really like it. I wish they keep that to this date. It allows it for like a greater level of realism. Your Highness.
It's true. You don't really pay attention much to be like, oh, you know, but you pay attention enough to be up for this beauty.
You would come to save me.
Because none of my other brother's guards are as good as Semanosuke.
Okay.
I have so much since you left the castle.
It's like if Jackie Chan were a samurai. That salmon was good.
Oh my god. I would pay to see that movie. You put him in... What the hell?
Yeah, no, put him, literally. Young Jackie Chan as a Semenosuke. That'd be... Oh.
Or is Semenosuke or just a samurai? And him fight as a samurai, not just with a sword?
Oh god, that guy's big. Yeah. Oh, that would be
terrifying. Oh god, you think I get the armor on.
Ooh, man.
Oh, that would be terrifying.
No, Semenosuke!
He's like, gosh dang it.
He didn't break his ribs.
Crap. Game over.
Yeah, right off the bat.
Semenosuke. Wake up. I think I could have literally just finished you off,
mm-hmm.
and then that would have been it.
Mm-hmm.
That would have been in the troubles for Nobunaga. Yep. He failed his mission. Oh yeah, I forgot this game is about Onimusha. God,
the Oni.
What?
Semenosuke, defeat and seal their souls to your right hand.
This is probably the worst cutscene.
Why is that?
It's just destroy weird, random.
It is true. It's like there's like no explanation. Why? Why do you want me to? Why did you pick me? Why did you?
Right. Oh, that explains everything. You're a clan of ogres.
I didn't know they were kind of ogres.
By the demons. All right.
Why do you choose me? Why do you want to get rid of the demons? Are you pissed off because they subverted you?
Fortune has smiled upon me this day. With the power of this gauntlet, I will destroy all of those monsters and save the princess.
Those mouths aren't moving as he's talking.
Damn right. So, well, it's Japanese.
I know, just joking, though. It's so funny.
Japanese make everything first.
It kills me, though, that it's like... Yeah, you got it. You got a gauntlet. Okay, it sticks their souls into my gauntlet. But what other power does it give me? Yeah. How is it going to help me destroy
these things? I got the instructions here. You got to absorb the souls by pressing this red circle button. Yeah. Okay. Red enhances the power of my orbs and items. Blue recovers my magic. And yellow.
Oh, magic attacks. Okay.
Final button to attack with the magic spell. Okay.
Oh, I guess it you use
magic
the
mirrors. Orbs to... All right. There we go. Oh, my leash.
My leash.
My lord. Okay, so that's how we do it. I can't remember how to do the cool attacks. All right, I'll figure it out. Oh, this must be a magic mirror. Shall we?
Oh, yeah. Normal armor? You get different armor in this game?
Wait a second. I tried to save it. Okay. Wait. You could do that. Let me save it and then do that.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
To our memory card. What memory card do we have here?
You can do... it's not necessary, but you can hit F1 if you want.
Okay.
Whoops. Press F2 and then hit F1. I was hoping that we could just quick load the game that way. There we go. F1. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Alright, we'll see if we can enhance. Probably can't. Probably don't have anything at this moment. You don't have enough souls.
You don't have enough. Your soul is mine.
That guy could have also played Samunosuke. He could have done it.
Oh, he'd been a great
a little evil, but he
could actually, he would have been a great Nobunaga. Oh.
Oh, crows.
Your favorite enemy.
See, I like the pre-rendered stuff. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, it is pretty cool. Oh, I forgot about these guys. These guys are fun to battle. They're weak and they're fun.
You got so dumb.
Oh, that would
really
suck.
Dude? You got pulled down.
Oh, God!
Ouch.
Oh, that...
Lucky. Wow. Oh, that's me. My lucky day! Everybody gets one. You. Oh, got
me. So they got me surrounded. Those four bats.
Give me an old stab. They got too much numbers. I need range.
That guy had a spear, had a range. He was like poking at him, like, really? You have the range to fight them, and you're gonna get pulled down?
How do I stab? There it is.
There it is. How do you like it?
Right? He had the range, but he was just being stupid. And that's how it's done.
That's trained soldiers. There you go.
Cool. This is kind of, you know what? It kind of is like Resident Evil, huh? You go through doorways.
Oh, you know why you think about that? Resident Evil has the same kind of
pre-rendered kind of
different angled rooms.
Yeah.
I never thought about that. I guess that was just a style back then.
I like it. Don't control the camera. I dig it.
Yeah, camera's like your worst enemy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, really?
Nah. Come on, this way! Oh, monsters! Forget him!
What a douche.
You traitor!
No, you stay back.
Take my boot!
Oh, he's not dead. Gonna stab him while he's on the ground.
Yeah, like so. So satisfying.
Yep, he's gotta fling the blood off too. What else was here? Nothing. Oh, I just came from there, right? Yeah. This guy. I'm gonna kill him when I get out there.
Open the door. I've killed all the monsters.
Liar, you are a monster! He killed.
Huh? What should we do?
Look at these guys.
Stab the crack.
It's like the supporting characters on anime.
They remind me of the guys from Mulan. Mm-hmm. I'll make a man out of you.
it's impossible.
Sorry. We are very sorry. Please forgive us.
What happened to you? Oh no, I will forgive y'all, but y'all be the first to sacrifice to the monsters when they come this way.
The keep may have also been attacked by them.
You don't even know?
The keep is ahead of us that way?
Right. The forest road there is a shortcut to the keep.
But your friend there is dying. I see. We just gonna ignore him? Alright. F that guy then.
Can we talk to these guys?
A monster shadow climbing through the northern stone world near the keep. What was that?
The guy that had the princess, Yuki.
They slaughtered my comrades one by one. I never thought that things could have ended like this.
Alright, what do you got to say for yourself?
Although we have blockaded the second vein, leading to the keep will be easy for a monster to break through. Sir, please reach the keep as soon as you can. Possibly rescue Princess Yuki. Aren't they already at the keep? Please help me. A two-horned monster attacked me.
Oh, same.
Boy. Same, but son, buddy. Broken ribs, too? First time?
No ogres appeared to him, though.
Yeah.
Oh!
Everybody gets one.
Oh!
Oh, they're back.
Stay on the ground, that guy the boot. Beach. Stay on the ground.
Oh, this guy's running away. Look at him.
Oh, he's doing a charge attack, huh?
Oh,
yeah, boy. Nice. Oh, is that a herb? A green herb?
We got how it gets. It looks just like the one in Resident Evil 2.
Yeah, that's funny. It's like, you know, I told you.
You can see, get a bad boot.
You see train, like, what was the word I was looking for? Not trade.
Trends
through video games, like whenever they came out at the same time, they trend a lot of the same features,
which it makes sense, but like sometimes it feels like they just kind of completely rip it off.
Going down,
but
going the down. Hole of no return, the boohoo hole.
I wonder how he scaled it.
Pretty cool. Alright, let's do this. We're ready, my boy. Oh, I wasn't ready!
I let you knock him down and stab him.
Trying to learn how to do that backslash like that. Get him on the ground and then just end it quickly. Yeah. See, back, that's a kick, but... I'll figure it out.
Let me give him the... Why is there a keep underground? The back! Oh, he got lucky.
Gotta keep one on the ground at all times. Oh, I forgot I could block. How stupid is that?
He's gonna kick on the ground.
How about you die?
This guy's survived all of it.
cool. Item box.
I thought he's gonna kick it open like Zelda.
Underground temple map. How we look. Oh, cool. So
there's my sword. See, this is normal armor. I didn't know there was different armors.
Yeah.
I think so. Cool. Okay. Simple. I think I actually have a shortcut. Let's see. Yep. R3. Got it. You know, I like my map checks.
That's true.
You know, I like them. Oh, that's cool. I feel like this is Inuyasha, like a shrine.
Oh. Shrine maidens before shrine maidens were a thing in Zelda.
Okay, supposed to guard. Green scroll. Will you take it?
Will he allow me to take it?
Will you take it? Will you take the shaft?
So no, but not get demonic power. Right? Mm. The brave one who finds and is reading this document, I ask you to put all other thoughts aside and heed my warnings that are written here with him. Sorry. There is an ogre's gauntlet that draws its power from the souls of those who are killed by demons. Master its secrets and great powers will be yours. Remember, without the power of the ogres, you are no match for the demons. And remember one last thing. With great power comes great responsibility.
That's so true. That's so true.
That's things that this whole note is meant is about. Hit the gauntlet. Great power comes great responsibility. There you go. I summarized the whole note for you. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I swear this guy had some orbs he's hiding in there. No?
There is fires like that. You sit by a fire and orb. I remember
that.
Yeah,
I do remember that too. Yeah, get it. Yeah, one down.
Oh! I love how you came around that corner.
Swing first, ask questions later.
He kicked his hat off. That's hilarious.
Hey!
Oh!
Hey!
Wait your turn. You're losing your soul there.
Nah, he needed it. He needed it. Ah, you got me. You got me, Marty.
Oh, there's a Rick and Morty game that we need to play. It's not Rick and Morty, but it's...
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Yes, I do know what you're talking about. Oh, cool. So we get like a codex to translate the language. Subverted by a man, their power against the demons.
Okay.
All right. Fair enough. You got to be ready for these things, like Resident Evil for the surprise.
Especially when they run at you real quick.
All right. Nothing in these. I swear that they were hidden things in there. Oh, cool. Yeah, break the pot. Priceless pieces of my Chinese culture or Japanese culture. What's he saying? Rush Hour. Priceless pieces of my country's history.
I forgot what he says, too. Master Sogen and I follow the monsters that have been kidnapping people around town and have been led to...
this cave. There you go.
All right, the cave seems to be a nest for demons. Every kind of monster imaginable and even one... monsters imaginable. Even ones I never would have believed to exist are here. They call themselves demons. They hate sunlight and seem to have lived underground since before the human race began. My master has already made up his mind to go into this cave. I am confident that my master has the power to dispel the demons. I have a little talent for drawing, and I have faith and courage so that I will not be afraid of any monsters. Therefore, I am going to record everything I see. This is going to be the most bizarre book in history. Say my you.
I wonder if that's okay, so that obviously this is made for the game, written for the game, the text, but that the signature at the very end, Saimyo, or however you say his name.
Yeah.
Saimyo, or I don't know how, whatever. I wonder if he's a real author and this is like a tribute to him.
Oh,
I like, because he wrote the most bizarre book in history, you know what I mean?
Did he really?
Maybe he wrote about demons. We need to look that up.
Alright.
Alright, we're gonna look that up.
We'll look that up in a second.
What's this? Oh, the Thunder Orb!
I was thinking the sword, right?
Oh, yeah, we get a badass sword now. My favorite
already?
Sword in the game, actually. This is still stays my favorite.
Oh, that already does look cool.
Yeah. It's quick. It's the fastest sword in the game, so I use it even up till the end game.
Oh, yeah, that was just cool, too. That and the fire one. It's actually the dark sword, right?
Shiden Ryzen.
We use the sword with the power of thunder.
Sweet.
Dude. I know it's the power of thunder. Like, what, the power of sound? Because lightning is the one that has...
lightning, exactly. The power of thunder! The trick treasure box. Ooh.
What does this say?
Oh, dude, cool.
You...
Let's see. Oh, this one's so simple. You remember these? Take a look real quick. So, I say it's simple. Watch me miss it. Oh, yeah, that's how it's done.
Nice.
Rope ladder. Ooh. Cool beans, yo.
Okay.
Are we looking this up?
Yeah, I'm looking it up.
You just look up his name. Oh, you did? Just
give rid of
that. See. Oh, is it just for that?
Little known about something, his journals describe him as a priest.
Onimusha.
I was. Being a former Oni warrior.
Huh. Maybe not. Maybe it's just a game. Bummer. Anyway, I do want to get a.
So I guess they were. In the game, though, I didn't know that. They're Onimushas.
Hmm. Oh, I see.
The first. And that's why he's saying he's the master. I think that's why it was.
Magic jewel. What? Did you see that? You know what? I was gonna say.
And I bet it's who was talking to you.
Will enhance my magic card? What's gonna happen? Oh, cool. Increases the max capacity. Badass. So, yeah. Anyway, I want to get a book. I saw a book at Barnes & Noble about Japanese mythology, and then there was one on yokai. Like, we totally need to get that.
That would be cool. I'd definitely get that.
Oh, chant the name of a clan that has been subverted by the demons.
The ogres.
Decode. We're going to decode it. No, we don't have it.
The demons.
Oh, we could do an order of elimination.
We could. Oh,
wait, hold on a second. Sorry. Oops. Let's look at it. What options do we have? Oh, man. So we have... I'm going to ignore the single characters. I'm going to look at the big ones.
I think it's a three.
Chant. So in other words, use the same thing over and over. Maybe. Perhaps.
Let's see.
Demons. Their power.
I'm looking for O.
Peace symbol on the bottom. Triangle on the bottom. Okay, that's how I'm going to do this.
Okay.
Let's see, peace symbol on the triangle on the bottom. Alright, I'm gonna look one more time. We're gonna do this one more time. A man subverted as a dot, their power. Make sure that's not the same thing. I think it's this one or this one. Do you think?
You only get one chance?
I don't know. I don't think so. Let's try. I like the way that looks. Really? Can we play Order of Elimination?
Right. Or is it like you put different
ones?
Yeah,
it's possible. It's possible it's three different ones, but... Alright, we're going to come back to that. I'm pretty sure that one is pretty late in the game, but I might have to eat my words on that. I'm not sure.
I almost want to try to decode it, but oh well.
Oh, what? I forgot you had to do that, too. Well, we're going to
go straight
to... Oh, damn, I didn't do anything.
What's she doing?
The orb itself.
Oh.
Oh, crap.
I didn't know you... Yeah, you.
I probably shouldn't have done that, because stuff like that is going to... We're going to need it to... we have to farm until we can get through doors that are locked like that. I'm going to go ahead and save every time I get the opportunity, so...
Okay.
That's quick. Okay. Back in the day, games were fast. Loading and saving.
Yeah, I know. Remember when we used to complain about load screens, too?
Yeah. A thunder inside the crystal.
Ooh.
Oh, these guys. Oh boy. Well, at least I got a magic sword.
Ninja turtles. Oh, I forgot these guys. I used to hate those guys. I got to do the roll.
I got a magic sword now, so I should be good. Oh, you're waiting for me to absorb, huh?
Can you use the lightning attack? Can you use magic?
Probably not too bad. Yeah, I could.
How do you use it?
Just press triangle.
Oh, I'm surprised you can use it.
Nah, not yet. I need to get used to fighting. Is it back? Alright, I can use it on this other guy if you want.
I just want to see it once.
Oh, block, mother!
No! Oh, that's right, it's a swing. I forgot, it's a swing.
You freaking cheap shotting turd. guy looks like he could be a Pokemon. He's gonna keep coming back.
If I remember right, stuff like this, like, if you don't skip it, it actually gives you a reward for doing all this.
Yeah, go ahead. Oh, yeah, you see that? Oh! You got nothing on me, son. Any more? Is that all you got?
Yeah, that I'll just use the farm.
Anyway. We have a visitor. Okay, here we go. Move on to the courtyard.
Sorry, we need to take a break. No, Kitty was being respectful.
Oh, cool. Here it is, the courtyard.
The boss fight?
Is this her castle? Yoshitatsu, her brother's? Isn't that right? The keep?
Well, I thought, but I thought they were already in it.
Oh, dude, there's that big guy. That guy's mean. I remember that. I'm just going to do a quick exploration.
Oh,
okay, there's a door. There's a wall. Yeah, there's that badass. Dude, boy. Nope, not going to fight him with this guy in my back.
Oh, my nuts.
All right.
Where's my summer? My ball summer? Oh, right in front of him.
Oh, yeah, I don't think I'm going to do that.
Oh.
Come on out.
Oh! I was not expecting him to throw it.
Is he going to pull another one?
He's not messing around.
Weapon 2, huh? How many weapons you got back there? Big mother. Big mofo. Oh, my God!
Oh, you ate that one.
Yeah, this guy's a big mother. Oh,
you're gonna die.
Okay, we're gonna
kill you, Lionheart. That's what that's for. You're gonna stab him on the ground.
I guess it's not gonna let me.
Oh. That's what the magic's for in this.
Okay.
Hell yeah.
I'll take it. I'll take the smash and grab. I'm just gonna have to button mash. Mash and grab.
Mash and grab. Oh, the cherry pick. He summoned right into that. He's like, I'm not wasting time.
I'm already hurting.
Need some health.
Oh, there it is. Ask him. Okay, so there's a pink orb. I'm gonna go ahead and try my luck, but
he's not gonna let you.
Okay, that was quick.
Some of this game is satisfying when you attack and fight.
It is.
Reaching flames, that's my other favorite sword.
Oh, we need a flame orb.
And then there's a secret sword in this game, right? The dark one?
The Oni Blade, but there's a like a wind spear? I don't know. It's like two-sided, though. I don't remember the name of it.
Yeah, it's like the thing that Wei Yan uses.
Yeah, like a Volga or something. Yeah. I don't know how to pronounce it, but... Oh, that's how you do that.
Did you save that guy?
My prediction is he's not going to make it, but I'm going to save him anyway. Down you go!
This is Sparta!
Yeah, it didn't work. Tried.
Oh.
You tired, boy?
Whoa, that's not the thank you I wanted. That is not the thank you I wanted.
Marked by red ink. What does that mean? Oh, good luck. Wait. I got a ladder.
Yeah.
Forgot this game makes you do stuff. Are we ready for that guy?
Are you sure? Here, I got you.
Go ahead, just don't load it by accident. I hate to do that again.
Okay, all right. Especially when we're all the way back.
Here we go.
If I uploaded it like that, would your save state still be on there and you can go to a save point and load the game back up and then put you back here?
Yeah, if you close this game, you get save states. It saves them as a file.
No, I mean, like, if you F1 right here, right, and you make it further in the game and save it in the game and then I pressed F3 to upload it and then went back to the save point.
The save would not... it probably would still be on the memory card. It would be on the memory card and here.
Be interesting, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it's kind of weird to think about.
So you just went back to the past. You can go back to the future.
Oh, sweet.
Which is the equipment that was created by the Clarina Ogres in order to destroy the demons?
Like, I know that. All we got is this one thing to go off of.
All right.
Yeah, we'll come back to that.
Here's your book, but none of the answers are in this book.
I'm just going to put it all here. We'll get there. Yeah, see, you saved it right before I did.
I was saying, I press F3 now. Will it still save for here?
Yeah, probably, but that's not...
I was not going to try it. Yeah.
Ooh, I got the medicine. And then we have another flame orb that I can't open. And then...
Well, this game gives you one thing, and then all the puzzles are for another thing.
It really is like... Or Resident Evil, it makes you retrace your steps a lot.
Oh, that's cool. Humans can be such
pests. Your ass is nuts. Where is the princess?
Humans are more tasty when they... Oh my god.
I
haven't eaten in a while.
The guy could literally just roll on you. I mean, there's like 100 ways he could just kill you.
Right? He's exactly what I think when I see yokai or
going straight for the charge.
Demons.
Okay, keep it up. Lay the pressure on him.
Yeah, hell yeah. No mercy. Give me that corner.
Oh, I'm out of I am, however, out of magic. It's not sufficient enough to. Oh, we got Bring Around the Rosie. Classic.
What saves you in video games? Oh, is it? Oh,
I'm just absorbing souls, don't mind me.
He's exactly what I imagine when I think of demons in samurai time.
Oh, he's big and slow.
Oh! Oh, as you eat his tail. He's big and slow. Oh, my ribs!
That's all it takes is one, though. That's the problem with big, right?
Yeah, that's why I never like big build classes. I never get that hit off. My hit, it hurts like a tank, but like it's hard to get it off.
Oh, I blocked it. Okay, you're not too bad.
It's not so bad when you can block. I didn't think you could block his attacks.
Yeah, I didn't think I could either.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I don't like it. He's angry.
He turned angry. Is he red? He's almost dead.
Oh, fun!
And Rangles got you that time.
Yeah, I tried to use the magic. It didn't. I thought I had collected enough magic power. I'm just gonna keep running.
Give him the got tired. Just help like that. I'm not red. There you go, health.
Come on, swing.
So when he gets red like that, you just wait until he gets tired out and then go from behind and attack him. This is a fun little boss fight.
Oh, he got me. Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Oh, I should have died! Oh, fuck!
Not with the health right there! Why is the health taking so long to get over there?
It's a big one. Oh, I lost it. I lost it!
Wow.
I needed that health. Everybody dies on this guy once. The problem is I've already got those out of the way from other playthroughs. Do it! Do your worst!
Oh, there's health right there. That should be enough to save you. There it is. The gods grant you access to battle!
Oh my god.
Let him tire out. Let him tire out.
Let him anger out.
Yeah.
He's an angry little elf.
I love that he's a lot bigger in the first cutscene and he gets smaller.
Freaking die!
Yeah! Suck it! Could I die? Whew. By the hand of a
human! Ew. That's a lot of meat there. Monster, it is time for you to go back to the underworld. Wonder what he tastes like.
Let me eat you.
Ooh, yeah, boy. Yeah, that's right. Never. Yeah, yeah.
Suck it.
Okay, cool. Cool. I gotta come back whenever I have a red orb.
His body just stays there now. It doesn't.
Oh, yeah.
Your soul is mine. I am a sad and pathetic coward, weak and unworthy of the priesthood. My master was seriously injured during the battle against the demons. I could not do anything. I could not save my master. He asked me to bring his wounded body to the entrance of the cave. Then he began to perform his final ceremonial rites. He made up his mind to offer his life and die there as a human sacrifice. With his remaining power, he is trying to sacrifice himself and set up a barrier at the entrance of the cave so that demons could not get out. My master gave me a document and a jewel and then ordered me to leave the cave. That was the most embarrassing moment. I didn't read that part.
Oh, sorry.
Embarrassing moment in my life. I felt relieved to know that I could come out of the cave. I was too happy to be leaving, to be worried about my master. I could only think of myself. Afterwards, I hid the document in the jewel, and I came back to my master's place of sacrifice. I'll never have the willpower like that of my master. All I can do is learn as much as testament of my findings.
Dang, sacrifice. Master let himself get eaten to save him.
No, he didn't get eaten. He was the mummified...
Oh, yeah, the mummified one that protected the...
Because he sealed the entrance. Yeah. But how did demons get out anyway?
Not sure. Somebody opened a portal to the underworld. I don't know. That'd be my guess.
Oh.
Oh, what is this?
It's like a trap.
Okay. Pretty cool. I like the blue flames.
Oh, this guy. I hate this guy.
Oh.
The dripping blood and what's this? Oh, a liver.
Oh. Ew, that's all in his head.
Yeah, I didn't know that, yeah.
Worse than how disappointing.
This ignores you.
Face me, demon.
Who do you think you are talking to? I haven't seen one as foolish as you since that, Nobunaga.
Nobunaga?
I operated on and resurrected that pitiful Nobunaga after he was killed in Okihazuma.
He did die. Oh, he did die? No, that's how he came back.
...with the demons and pledged his eternal loyalty to serve us forever as our slave.
Oh, I thought he was the king of the demons.
Oh, yes, it is indeed true. Now, let me show you my most recent creation. Go, Renato! Fight the
demons! Renato! <ball. laughs>
Where's the soccer ball?
Become the most excellent. Oh, I remember this guy.
Become the most excellent football player of all time. He's gonna get pathetic. He's not gonna even wait. Nope.
Yes, okay.
Not gonna wait for you, boy.
Wow, Ronaldo, that was some kind of fight there.
Right? What is this? Oh, I should probably press X on that.
A fire orb.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Damn, that was quick. I didn't expect that.
I know, it feels like the swords you get much later in the game, but this game's not very long.
A heavy and slow weapon. Yeah, don't give Ronaldo a chance. I treated him the same way they do in the game. You just foul him as fast as you can. Keep him from doing anything.
Or you do what Germany did and just decimate him in his own home place, 7-0.
Which his team can't play. He's not Messi where he can't carry the team. I'm sorry. He might be good, but and he might be one of the best, if not the best, but he can't carry a team like Messi.
I agree with that.
However, you can't read it. This is clearly a fake floor. It's a trap. Alright, I'll be back. We'll be back.
I wonder where we need to go.
Semenosuke will be back.
Yeah. Oh, you countered him.
Oh, that's right.
I thought you knew that. This thing hits like paint.
What was it? What? It traded. Oops, I didn't even mean to equip it, but okay.
Yeah, I was wondering why you're using it.
Yeah, it does, no doubt. Get up so I can hit you again.
Fight back! Fight. Let him up! No, fight back!
Alrighty.
Oh, man.
Oh, just mommy daddy button.
Mommy daddy button? Oh my god.
Oh, what? No, no, you freaking don't. You get your butt. You get down here.
What the hell?
No, you don't take my orbs!
What are those things? I don't remember those guys.
Frick, yeah, I do. I remember them sucking all my. Alright, I need a faster weapon. He's about to disappear on me.
You mean to save it?
No. It's part of the game, part of the experience. Freak you, mother! I lost. Suck my magic. Oh my god, I forget how to fight these guys. Come over here.
Oh yeah, you got Exormer. I forgot you gotta bring him to you.
I don't have the strongest weapon for that yet. What? He blocked right through my magic attack. He just attacked me right through it. Oh wow, I suck. How about killing these dudes?
Got one.
There's another one over there.
That's awesome. He took all the other ones.
Oh my god, these guys. Just spam these buttons. They disappear too.
I know.
I can't remember the right button. Is it hit it? Is it hold it?
There you go. That's really annoying when there's four of them in this room.
Right, I really gotta upgrade this gauntlet.
There it is.
Oh my mother of god, look at all that. That was
beautiful.
A ton. Lucky me.
Oops. I know, you imagine losing that?
Woo! I panicked. I got my greed came out there. Like, not my money! Not my currency!
You change the sword?
Yeah.
Why?
You have to. Open it. Okay, we'll just go ahead and unlock that somehow in there too.
What point is that when there's two doors?
I don't know.
That was the dumbest thing. Oh, it was the door's destroyed.
Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna enhance it, boy.
Did max it out? Oh, no.
No, I don't remember how many levels he gets.
Oh, yeah, I forgot transforms. I love that. That's my favorite thing about this, leveling out that transforms.
I'm gonna save it because there's gonna come across a door where I need both of those to be higher level to open. I'm gonna save the rest.
Alright.
One thing I like about this, this game just progresses really quickly. He just throws you right in the action and you just go straight for it.
I know, I love it. Instead of like that long introduction to it. That's my favorite thing about games that when you upgrade the weapon, it transforms.
Yeah, so much stronger already. It's all about the speed for me. That's why I stick with it, primarily with this weapon.
Understandable. Understand.
He's the kind of guy you want to use a big hefty weapon on though.
Oh, you got that orb guy again. Can you upgrade the gauntlet?
I think so. Or maybe it upgrades with the orb. Oh boy, didn't expect that. Could have got the backhand there. You don't get your A down here. That's mine. Those are mine!
There's two of them.
I think I got your tricks figured out here. Let's see.
Oh, you do. I remember it. So it does have a better suction on it. I remember that. Because I remember in the other games it's like that. Oh, there's a third one?
Well, you don't freaking get out of here. No, you don't. Yeah, that's right.
The other one disappeared, though.
Did he?
Yeah.
All right. Make our way back. I think we can come. I think that was my favorite combo.
Yeah, boy.
Man, that's quick. Good kills. Alright, let's get in the castle. Alright, ignore that guy. Into the keep!
Hells yeah.
My damn, this place is destroyed.
Ugh. Brutally killed. Oh, I forgot about those guys.
Oh, yeah, you grabbed.
I used to hate those guys.
Let's try this. Oh, sick. Sorry, right in the middle of combat. Come back to my trusty. Oh, long range. Like it.
What's the light? Is that blue?
I think blue.
Oh, there you go. Insta kill.
Damn, dude. 5 bars. Is there a door this way? Don't we get to start talking to the souls of the dead?
I don't remember that. And again, I haven't made that far into this game. I remember the beginning and the end.
Yeah, these guys are weak sauce now with a level 2 weapon. See, that needs to be level 2.
Oh.
We'll come back.
Why?
Right here.
You already got level 2.
No, level 2 orb.
Oh.
That's what the orb is for instead of...
What? Oh, nice. Nice.
Oh, you try to grab me? I'll kick you, son. No, you don't. Oh, you almost got me. They come back, huh?
Yeah, it's old style game, remember?
Yeah.
You leave the room and come back and they'll respawn again. I guarantee they'll come back again.
Cool, that's their safe haven.
Alright, press, absorb that.
Is that what that is?
Magic.
Oh my god!
Oh, I forgot about this guy!
Oh man.
This guy is your hero.
That's creepy, dude.
It is. Doesn't he like give you something or.
Yeah, he plays a crucial role later.
Yeah, he gives you something or sells you something.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
So absorb it when you run out of magic.
Yep.
Let's go ahead. I know I need this already, so I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade that. And we have 5 to start with, so it takes 2, that's nothing. Yeah, that's no problem. I'm gonna hold a little bit back too, just in case I need to upgrade that.
Okay.
Otherwise, everything's getting ported to the Ryzen.
Max that real quick.
What do you think that means? Thunder in,
Oh, Ryzen, yeah, it's Thunder.
I feel like there was a Yu-Gi-Oh card too.
Well, it's in a lot of Japanese anime too, and a lot of games. Like anything you see, like a lightning weapon or something, it says it's called Ryzen. Let me go! Quiet!
What is going on here? This monkey man.
Stop!
Who are you? And what do you want with that boy?
I should ask you the same thing. You are not working for Saito Clan, are you?
Need to give him a voice cut.
Can you be Semanosuke Akechi? Yes, you are.
Oh, you're a samurai. You're a samurai. Okay, I'm not thinking of it.
I am a servant of the Oda clan. My name evil. Is Tokichiro Kinoshita.
You know shit, though. Man will eventually conquer the world
under the name Hideyoshi. Oh, Hideyoshi. Hideyoshi! Hideyoshi, they praise.
Wait, first we must talk business. Tell me, Semanosuke. Are you interested in serving our clan?
You know shit of a man. My
lord Nobunaga. We'll build the castle in just one day! Hideyoshi! Hideyoshi, they praise! I
serve no one. Is it that guy?
Yes, yeah. Alone to command. That's my favorite scene in Samurai Warriors.
However, I will not give up yet.
That guy is just one... That guy is just like... The definition of... What's the word? He's a scum, but...
A weird scumbag?
He's a scumbag, but...
Yeah, they always portray him that way in every iteration.
Was that Hideyoshi?
Hideyoshi,
is that
yeah.
What he said? I thought he said, you know, no.
He said, I started the Oda clan and said his name was something, and then he said, also, they call me Hideyoshi something.
Oh, okay, I didn't catch that part.
I think if I understood that right, I could be wrong, but.
Oh, cool. Like a weapon warehouse? Ooh, here we go.
I'm starving. I wonder how many days have passed since I entered this cave. Like Scoob, my only source of sustenance isn't the Scooby Snacks. Has been some water leaking out of the walls. Ew. I followed the smell of blood and came here. Normally I would not have been able to smell it. But hunger seems to have sharpened my senses. That is why I am now watching something I could not have imagined even in my worst nightmares. Ah, wait. What a sight. Demons are eating human prisoners alive. Ooh.
Oh, God.
They pay no attention to their victims' screams. They just crunch the bones and chew up the flesh. Ugh, I am standing still, watching the scene, so as not to be spotted by the demons. No, that is not exactly what I have in mind. I am watching a person's fingers lying on the ground. When a person dies, its body becomes only meat. Ugh, I'm afraid of what I am thinking about. I am like a wild scavenger that waits expectantly for the scraps of food that a tiger leaves behind. What evil desire I am having.
Oh, Samayu. You know what? That's weird. Like, these scrolls, like, they're actual... There's, like, artwork and stuff this is based on.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at, the artwork behind it.
Do you think that's based on, like, mere mythology, or do you think it's based on something like cannibalism and the horrors of war, or even...
Go back quick. Sorry. The drum right there? Yeah. Looks like a Sharingan.
Oh, wow.
But no, I agree with you on that. I wonder if this is based on something from those stories. Because that makes sense. Like, realism. Like, realistically, that's what you're going to feel like and your mind's going to do.
Right. Maybe they feel like they turned into demons with all the war and the hunger that they faced in Japan. Or maybe they had a...
Or maybe it was contagious because he said he drank the water. Yeah, because he drank the water from the walls.
Right. People took hallucinogens and saw...
Maybe that's where demons came from?
Visions and things? No?
See, I always wondered, this is going to be a weird, like, someone told me, he goes, what if a drug is like a gateway to, like, seeing those
people
around?
People have said that many times.
And because they've seen some weird things.
People have said that. And you look at, like, I was talking to a guy about that today at work about that, actually, like, the Indians, they smoke, like, peyote, and that's like a hallucinogen, too, and they always talk about the Great Spirit, right?
Uh-huh.
So it's like, a lot of people say it's like a way to see into the spirit world. Realm.
I mean, like, the only time I ever heard people talk about it is when they see demons. Like, mm-hmm. angels and stuff.
No, I've heard people see, like, other things like a goddess or...
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Creatures that give them guidance or... Oh. Alrighty.
Samanosuke, is there something you wanted to ask this young man?
Yeah, who cut your hair, boy?
No! You want to hurt me like that other samurai did!
You lost the bed at school.
Please.
He told me... Give me your name. Reynaldo, I told him Reynaldo was the best, and then he was like, nuh-uh, it's messy.
It's messy.
Samurai, so I had to shave my hair, because he's right.
He's right.
What did I know?
Fine, then why are you here? Who brought you here?
Even a boy having that kind of attitude when all this crap's going on around him.
Yeah. Go get him. Give him a spanking. There might be demons attacking, but the boy's got to learn. Weird pit.
Yeah, this is definitely like a samurai version of Resident Evil.
Yeah, I never put that together.
Me neither. I never did that either. Way you walk, and the way you solve puzzles, and fight, and zombies. It's like, we can make a game like Resident Evil, and make it, like, samurais.
Oh, nice freaking try, scum. Nice try. I got the herbs. Gotta give somebody the boot. See that? I'm everywhere. You don't know which way I'm going. There's a door. You go that way or go upstairs. Going outside. Oh, I love the puzzle boxes. One of my favorite. I love puzzles in old games. God, I love it. There's some of that out there. Live it. Live for it.
Oh yeah, you only get 5 tries, right? Two.
I get two.
One more.
Really eat it. Two more. Oh, dude!
Oh, I forgot you get a bow in this game.
Hell yeah, I got a bow. How does it work? Does it switch my weapon out? Oh, I literally have to pause it to equip it.
Oh, I thought you get a switch. I think that was a different button you just switched.
Okay. Alright, works for me.
Or if people are, like, there's gameplay of people being really good.
Yeah. Suzaku?
Oh, there you go.
There it is.
The demons. The gauntlet of.
The demons. So, can we combine that with the other one?
I'm guessing.
Oh, what do you bet?
The gauntlet of the ogres.
Look at that.
Of the
it's coming up on my screen. Oh, I knew it. Getting text in the middle, my bad, my guy. So much time for a root beer break.
I agree with that.
Let's see what's upstairs, and then we'll clear this floor, and then let's get
another root beer.
Yeah, let's get a root beer.
Hells yeah.
Can we try the bow out? It's like he's asking for it.
It's like he's asking
for it.
I want to stab that guy, but he's way over there. That's why a bow's made. I want to stab that guy really much from way over there. That's it? Only 2 shots?
Any other takers? See somebody else.
It's my turn. Well,
that's a big mother. Actually, I probably should not be wasting these. No, you know, this guy's getting the flame. I don't like his attitude.
Oh, that was cool. Oh, yeah. Oh!
Scumbag!
The cherry picker. Oh, it's...
Wow, this room's loaded.
Wow.
Okay, this is where it comes in. This is where I need my baby.
There you go. All three of them, man. They'll try.
Oh, there's that. Another one.
He's nope.
He tried three times. Okay.
There's a double door.
We're gonna take a intermission for a moment. Let you look at this beautiful herb.
Yes. We'll be right back. Right back. All right. We're back. For our snack break.
We are indeed back.
Sugar and salt.
Yeah, boy.
What drives this channel?
Yeah, it's true. It's a lot of color.
All right.
We'll figure this out.
To be honest, I never used the maps in games because they were so complicated for me for being so young.
Raging flames. Wait. Okay. We're gonna go this way.
Whoa!
Oh god, you guys are on your own. I'm sorry. I don't mean to be that way.
Where are they coming from?
I could use a bow. Maybe it's those guys that were outside that helped us or tried to help. Can't really help you right now. I could shoot.
Well, they're doing a really great job.
I can shoot them with a bow.
Oh,
yeah, my bad. That's why I'm trying to run around the corner. Kind of on their own.
See, it doesn't really give you anything to save them.
I don't know what would happen if I did.
I don't think
there's any saving.
The hell? Get back down there! Get out of here! Get out of here!
In the ground. Oh my gosh! I'm glad I saw that. Oh, he killed his own, or hit his own guy.
Yeah, he hit. Oh, yeah. That was cool.
I wanted to hit this guy, but. Okay. Oh, he's gonna get the old.
Oh, he's still alive!
Oh, wow, I barely survived that. Really, dude?
I love that I killed you right before you got the health.
I thought they were going to, too. I underestimated them. They get really mad when you try to absorb their souls, you know? It's touchy.
Well, I'm like, upset about something.
Hey, God, I needed that. You weren't using
it. I got nothing left to live, but.
You weren't using it.
You're already dead. You don't need it.
Alright. Up the stairs. What's in the attic? Love note.
A bunch of arrows.
The Biako. Ready? Oh. Mm. Inaugurate discussions. Good to know. You want to spill inaugurate.
Mayors, I guess you're going to have to...
Yeah, I guess I'm going to go ahead and do that. You probably have more than enough. I'm going to eat some pretzels. You guys have to deal with me eating and talking. Oops. Didn't mean to do that.
I got a headshot next one now.
Alright, I'm gonna save it until it hits 5 and then I'm gonna put it back into my favorite weapon. What counts your saves? Really?
Yeah, because at the end it tells you how many saves you
have. Punish me for it or what?
Well, it was kind of like an achievement back then, like a challenge. How many saves can I not do?
Beat it without saving it. Oh no.
I used to have friends that would tell me I only beat it in 4 saves.
Oh, this is hard.
I have been able to uncover Yumemaru's identity. He is the son of a farmer.
What?
That's it? Years ago,
his parents. Just something I could like to uncover right now.
Yuki found him crying alone and brought him to the castle.
I see.
And I also heard that Princess Yuki raised him as if he were her own brother.
So he stole his way into the castle to save Princess Yuki. Why then is Tokuchiro after Yumemaru?
Something seems to be going on.
Oh no.
Yeah. I've died a few times on this. Hopefully I can figure this out in time.
We must find a way out.
Yes.
No, don't.
No.
Do it. That was easy. Pull the lever.
Wow.
Oh, I switched.
Oh, I switched. Simnosuke, we gotta figure a way out. Why is there a contraption and a bunch of levers?
Okay, this one. We're just gonna do the old trade-off.
This is not the moment you're thinking of.
Oh, shoot. What is this? What does that do? Oh. That's not what we're doing. Wait.
Oh,
bug! Bug you!
The second one.
It's the second one. Okay, this is not the spot I thought. I was thinking about water. That comes later. Oof. What do you think, Heidi? No time to lose. Are we still on the time crunch?
What do you mean?
Oh, duh. Wow, I feel like an idiot. Okay, Sam, can we line this up?
Oh, that's why they give you the magic. Okay.
I think this whole thing is still under a time crunch. Actually, I'm jacking her. Oh,
what do you mean?
This is the part I was talking about. Oh no! What did that do? It lowered everything that.
As O's.
Oh my goodness. My gourdness.
What do you mean there's a time crunch? Is there a time crunch?
Yeah, there's a time. Oh shit. Hockey.
We are beating the time
shiitake. Oh wow. That I just
Wow. Wow.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Here you go.
Oh yeah.
Master of puzzles.
I wonder what this room is.
Is that like Yugi, the master of the cards? Call me the arrow. It's not over.
No, I'm dying.
That's my favorite line.
I seem to be trapped.
No shit. You alright?
I seem to be trapped.
Wait there. Where am I gonna go?
Sam, did you hear me? Wait. Just wait.
Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back.
I don't like this. As I control board for the water prison, the cage will be open if I put these panels over and place the crest of the Saito clan in the Tenpur. Oh, shoot. What does that do? I don't understand. Oh, I hold it. Oh, okay. Well, why didn't you tell me?
Oh, God, I hate these kind of puzzles.
Oh, I love these kind of puzzles.
The anxiety it gives me.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I've already messed it up. I can't do it, Cuddles. Game over.
What have you done? What are you doing?
Oh god, it's over!
Don't panic,
it's over. I already panicked, it's over. I can't win now. I need to redo everything I just did. I'm running out of time. Water level's going up.
No, look at the water level, just keep going.
Oh, this is the worst possible way you could do this, but I'm gonna make it work.
You got this, got plenty of time. Got plenty of time.
Oh god. Do I?
Got this. Right there down. There you go. Right, over, up. Up. Yeah! Look at that!
Woo!
Get you some!
Oh. Did it freeze?
No, is that it?
What? How's that not in the middle?
Go open the door. Go open the door. I think you have to go open the door.
Oh my god, it's right there? No way.
Oh my god.
That's not the middle, that's the bottom.
That is so misleading.
Okay. Oh, he was up to his neck.
Oh my god. He wasn't there. He was like, oh, I guess I'm just gonna die here.
He's so calm.
I seem to have almost drowned.
Are you okay? I seem to be trapped. Wait there! Okay!
Are you alright? Somebody's good? Yep. We are.
Look at that. You're panicking. You still pulled it off.
Oh my gosh. I don't think we're out of it yet. I mean, we're out of the puzzle, but. This. Pull tab.
Will you pull it?
Pull it. It's like a sign that says, don't pull this, you have to. No.
Pull it? No, I don't want to pull it now.
Still there, will you still not pull it? No, yeah, I will yet pull it.
What was the point of all this?
Who set that up?
That's what I want to know.
Man, that'd take a genius to rig all that together.
Why?
Now, I will go search for clues.
There's no jiggle physics in the old games. You noticed?
Well, it's because they made very good support bras back in the day.
The bras were better.
They made them tight and firm. That way they were like, they don't jiggle. Ninjas, and first of all,
ninjas got no time for jiggle.
Well, in that culture, though, they don't have that big of breasts.
Typically.
And I'm not trying to say that in a bad
typically,
way.
But when they
or
do,
sexually way. I'm just saying in general. Typically.
Typically, but they... When they can, they're very much celebrated. When they do.
That's very true.
They're so rare.
It's so rare. Why is he following you?
Yes! I have the power! Watch me use the power.
Hells yeah.
What is this?
Nobi kit.
Why is it orange? Is it only for Kaede?
This kit.
Oh, sorry. It's used to pick locks, basically what it said.
Oh.
Damn, dude, this is like... There's just so much. Will you unlatch it?
This door is faster than a latch. You unlatch it.
No way.
That's the kind of doors I want in my house.
Look at that armor. I want armor like that. That's sick. Right. Sitting in the back. Right, yeah. Press piece.
That's not the right
journal. Journal sticks out. Oh, red book. Oh, there you go.
Remember that there were other animals that chose a similar fate to Nobunaga. But I remember something. I should write it down. Because my brain has too many things to think about it. Shouldn't be wasted on such trivial matters. My number one priority must be producing things for our demon species. Not remembering things, I will write it down here and forget about the information. The animal is called...
Genghis?
Oh. I don't think it's high. I don't
know how you pronounce it.
Oh!
Genghis Khan, Alexander the Great.
It's a demon talking about humans.
Yeah, he's making a reference to like the conquerors, saying that the conquerors conquered because they sold their soul to the demons.
Oh, the animal is called Genghis, Alexander the Great. Oh, never mind. The names of the animals do not have any meaning of us. These animals fought extensive battles and managed to continue fighting to expand their territories. They are considered extremely heroic and exceptional warriors. But in truth, they offered large number of sacrifices to us to obtain our technology and weapons. Wise animals can be destined to conquer the world by making a contract with the demons, while the stupid ones simply get sacrificed. I should say, demons flourish in the zoo.
Dude, that's dark.
That is dark.
That's a dark take on history.
But I mean, like, if you really think about it, I mean, is it
makes
wrong?
You wonder.
I mean, like, at Hitler.
Hmm?
And, like...
Makes you wonder.
Makes you wonder. History. Like, all the times that the Jews were targeted.
Hmm.
Thinking about that. In the Bible, and then Hitler did it, and I'm like, wow. I mean, it makes you wonder if they really did make contracts with demons.
Hmm. Okay. Hello. What happened? Curtain number one. Nothing.
Expensive. That looks like spots. So we're not breaking these ones.
I want to break them. You know, I never... This. All right, I'm making myself sound really ignorant. Okay, so I've been watching Shogun, and it's fantastic. Just throwing that out there. I never realized samurai always carry two swords. They carry a sword. Actually, it's not a sword.
A tanta.
It's called a knife. Or what was it called?
A tanta. Those are like those small, like, it's what they use to assassinate.
What they use to kill themselves. Typically with.
Oh, yeah, that too, yeah.
That's what they literally carry it for.
Oh, is it? I thought it was for assassinations.
Isn't that crazy? They carry two at all times. I did not realize that. They don't really call it a sword. They call it, like,
a tanta. Yeah. It's Kasumi and them in Jedi Life carrying
I never
one,
realized
too.
That. It's for seppuku.
I didn't know that's what it was for. I thought it was just. I know that's what it was used for one of the beings, but I thought it was for another meaning. Like, they use it for a knife or something.
Yeah.
Wow. Ah, a wonderful scene. I am very happy to be here. I am so moved that my hands won't stop trembling. I am witnessing the birth of a demon baby as it is pulled out of the bottle. Human
like
blood and...
in the background.
Right. Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. I'm actually looking at the picture, too. As it was pulled out of the bottle, human blood and evil essence are mixed in the bottle, and then a demon is born. What a supernatural sight. No other creature in the world is born in this way. Were there any artists that encountered the scene that I have just watched, I wondered. I have never felt so much regret for my poor painting skills. Stop trembling, my dear hand. I am aware that all of the truth that I must record completely depends on my hands. I can't help trembling. Oh, so he's sneaking.
Dude, he's slowly becoming like a demon. You see what a beautiful sight?
Yeah.
Wonderful scene.
He ate the finger and stuff. Mm. And it's like, first I feel regret leaving my master behind to be dead. And then he's like, I'm becoming one, basically.
You know, that's pretty, that's kind of profound though, because it's like, the path to darkness is a slippery slope, and it's...
starts with stuff like that.
It's gradual.
Regret and
it's not like some anger. Evil person just has a great evil in them. It's like, they slowly become that way. They slowly let their humanity slip away, choice by choice.
Exactly. Starts with leaving your master behind, and then you feel your regret, and then choice by choice after that, eating a finger because you're hungry, and you slowly become evil. Yep. I can see that.
Yep. I don't remember getting those, but I got those apparently.
They're in the chest. You just grabbed them.
Literally. I'm pretty sure I'm about to fight a boss, and I wish I had my sword upgraded. Give me a magic.
They usually give you one before. Yeah, they usually give you one right before the boss fight.
Yeah, I hope so.
Because they give you a... in old games like this, they give you a save point. We meet again. What the frick?
It was Rodent. You decided to serve the
Odak land? It tells you right there that they're... Hideyoshi! Late for the
boy. You just can't help yourself.
I know, I just learned that our Lord Nobunaga will rule the world with the demons. You should not bark up the wrong tree. You're insane. What you're doing will lead to innocent people being used as food for the demons. The strong will prey upon the weak. Farmers obey samurai, and humans obey demons. That's not how that works. You arrogant fool. Our dark ceremony will take place soon. Princess Yuki's skull will be filled with her own blood. And when our Lord Nobunaga drinks it, the victory of the Oda clan over the Saito clan will be guaranteed! See you again, Samanosuke!
What a scum. Really scumbaggery.
That's cool.
That's what you call true scumbaggery.
That is true scumbaggery.
Ooh, more journals for Pedalston to read.
Grudge against the demons, their power reverted. Where are you going to get the ogre the clan out of?
I don't know. Is it putting it all together for me or no? What's going on here? Another book. I feel like this button clicking is going to be all over.
That's fine. The Gauntlet of the Ogres. There it is. There's one of the answers. Created to defeat the demons.
Yep. We know this.
Why do they call ogres?
Oh, you!
I don't know why they don't call them like angels or something, because isn't that be the opposite?
I don't quite understand Japanese mythology.
Because of, that's why my ogres.
I don't need to get a book on it. Remedy my ignorance. I really want to learn about what they think. They talk an awful lot about yokai. Maybe they think there's good yokai and bad yokai instead of just like.
Well, I mean,
instead of like the thing that the Western belief, like angels and demons.
Yeah.
I'm going to.
Baby, back on.
Baby. Oh, you got me. You got me good. Oh, you got me again.
Gonna finish you. Oh, got one.
Oh, what was that, dude?
Oh, comes the third one. I was gonna say that guy's gonna finish you.
Oh, freak. I'm trying to do the trickery, but this guy's more mobile than I am. I gotta stop.
Oh, turn around! He almost got you. Oh my god.
Oh, scumbag.
You ever really get full health in this game ever again?
Maybe. Come on, let's sideswipe you.
Why don't you stab him?
I want to stab him. I want to slice him. Okay. Cut him up real good.
Cut him so bad you wish you didn't cut him so bad. Oh, the wind one.
Okay, we're not quite ready for that.
He just stares at the door. I don't think so.
Let me just roll inside. Oh. Alright, we'll try this door.
Wonder what could be in here. Books!
Oh, ooh, scared me. I thought there'd be an enemy behind me.
Watch it just come out of nowhere and attack you. Oh, I guess you do have medicine.
Medicine.
You can use that for boss fights.
There you go.
The Clan of the Ogres. There it is.
Yeah, we're getting there.
We got everything we need for the first two.
Oh, gimme! Gimme!
That was,
name is Jimmy. Oh, blue book on a pillow. Sarah, you. Yeah. Oh, you, dude, there it is.
The demons, there it is.
Now we have to go back to those and use them because they're hidden objects.
There you go, there's your hit point.
Yes, it is. Quick, I love that. Now, what am I going to enhance?
The Shirai Ryu.
Yeah, a lot. Could take like 10 bars. Oh, maybe not. Can we upgrade? You can upgrade those.
And arrows?
Fire arrows?
Wow.
Freaking cool. Oh, we're going up. I like how it gives me a choice on everything. So just go.
Why am I up here? Oh. This guy. Oh, he has one too. The Onimusha.
No, he just has the orb.
Oh, he has the gauntlet. And the horns of like him.
This guy. Oh, this guy's your true first challenge. Okay. That was uncalled for. I'm gonna start the I'm gonna go against all these better.
Yeah, well, that's a lot.
Better judgment. I wanted to save it. Oh, you can perfect as well, can't you?
There's a blood running out of this.
Oh, he's gonna push me off!
Whoa, he has magic too, huh?
Okay, let's keep my eye on him. That'd be good. Can you block him?
When he swings, you do magic.
I was trying to. I kept blocking every time.
I was wondering why the electric kept coming out. That was cool.
He's got to deal with that shield. Yeah.
There it is.
Hammer angles are not your friend on this one. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Come on, don't stop. Oh, I gotta stop being confused on the buttons.
It's like he has the green sword. Oh, he has a green orb, doesn't he?
Yeah.
That's okay. I was wondering why he's using those powers.
Take a direction.
Still hitting him, that's what it looks like.
He is hitting him.
At least the lightning is, I know that.
Bastard just showed me how hard it would be to fight someone with a shield.
I didn't know how annoying that'd be. Oh no, it depends on how fast you are too, because if a samurai's that fast, I'm not gonna block all this.
Oh, ouch. Don't eat the shield bash.
Shields are for cowards.
For people who just don't want to die.
Cowards.
Oh, he's got me in a corner! Get out of it!
Ow. I love the fact that I said shields over cowards and he throws his shield away.
He's still using it though. He's like, my arm's a shield too!
I also video on your magic now.
Yeah, I was trying to. What are you aiming at?
No matter.
I can greedy with my attacks. I think I'll just give him a nice little fairy pick.
Oh. That's strategy.
Oh,
wow! I don't want to heal.
No, I don't want. I don't want to. Doing some cowards.
Okay.
It's an expected backhand. That's got to drop sometime, right?
Well, you're probably halfway through since the shield dropped.
Ah! Oh, this is where he got me last time. Get out of there! Get out of there, Lionheart! He's like, get out of there, Lionheart! I really wish I had magic.
Someone died. Someone died.
I deserved it.
Died.
I just died in your arms tonight.
I think he has a save player.
Guy, I died. Card. I died, guy. I upgrade. This one. There's no point in an upgrade anyway.
Right.
Oh, man. Petals. First death.
First death of the live stream.
Let's see. Let's see if I can take him without.
Skip a Julia. What are you doing up here? What are you looking at?
I think it was big. Oh.
Big boy. Why save your magic until after he drops the shield?
No, I have to use it. I have to use it. That's why it triggers blue. I have to use it to destroy his shield.
Oh.
That's why it keeps dropping the essence.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, with the program codes. Oh god. Okay, I haven't learned anything from this guy.
Nope. Oh, he got in that corner again.
Okay. I've learned nothing. We're gonna do it. I need it, apparently.
Alright, so that way I don't have to worry about going through that crap again.
Oh, you don't. That's the faith you. That's the little bit of faith you have.
Yeah. Out of that first fight.
Run away. That's not how I've been doing. Full speed ahead, run away. Okay.
Oh.
Man, that's some.
I had some range. He has way more range than you.
This guy.
How come he doesn't have the swords and he has the orb? Is it because he doesn't have the gauntlet? Or does he have the gauntlet?
I don't think he has the gauntlet. I think he just has an orb. Maybe it's like a technology thing or an orb of power.
Huh.
Like that? Oh, what kind of aim is that? It's just like, give me a free shot. Bro.
Alright. Oh, there goes a shield.
Down to go down sometime. Oh, I don't remember that, of course. Oh, you didn't see that coming, did you?
BSA! Get him! Yeah, boy! Get him that stab. Stab him again!
Just gonna stab him.
Give him the butt stab! Twist his dick! Give him the old dick twist!
I got him now. Got him. Oh, tried to win. He's getting desperate.
Getting desperate now. His fate is sealed. There's no hope for this guy now. He's done for.
He didn't even back in the corner.
He'll try to.
He's gonna be down anytime. Oh, camera's almost got me.
4 hours later. Whoa, that was close.
See that? So he's releasing right away.
Oh, got you.
Nick me.
Oh!
He's trying to tempt me with the red orbs.
Red orbs will be your downfall. Oh
samurai style. I'm not gonna lie, my hand is hurting from that. That fight.
Really?
Yeah. Tense. Oh, this one's pretty cool, too. Actually, this is the fastest weapon, I think.
Is it?
Yeah. I wish there was a little bit more range, though.
Yeah.
I feel like they shortened it so it wouldn't be too easy. Totally Wei Yan's weapon. Yeah, pretty sick.
They're pretty cool.
Alright, well, we know what to do now.
Enhance my Ryzen.
Oh! Oh, you get up? Yes! Oh, that's see? Sexy. That's a sexy max? Max. Oh, three levels is max, huh?
Yeah. That means I need to put everything else into that for now.
Okay, there's two. There'll be a second one coming up.
Can I save it? No, you already got me covered anyway. You didn't have faith in me.
You're gonna use that weapon?
Alright, let's go save my boy! I have to go.
Ah.
Yeah. That was a little bit delayed. You asked me a question and I was like... Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. About 5 seconds ago.
Where'd she come from?
Safe now.
Don't worry. No one's gonna shave the rest of your hair off while I'm here.
I give you my word. I will save Princess Yuki.
And I will shave the rest of that hair off while I'm done.
Do you know why Princess Yuki took care of this boy? Princess Yuki was born the daughter of a feudal lord, and thus raised from an arranged marriage. She has had no freedom whatsoever.
What's the point of you telling me that?
So when she meets someone else who's in need, she wants to help them. In this world, only the strong survive.
His eyes. Only the strong survive.
I'm not scared.
Let me tell you about the ways of the world, Yamama.
Oh my god. Let me tell you the ways of the world, boy. I'm crazy.
He's having an existential crisis.
Yeah.
4 years ago, my uncle Mitsuhide.
Make lots of money, son. You're gonna need it.
His uncle is Mitsuhide? He's the one who challenged against Nobunaga.
Money makes the world go round. There's nothing you can't buy.
Women. Women all around the world. Fat bottom girls. They make the world go round.
Find the girl with the biggest booty you can while you still can.
Do it. Money, drugs, and hoes. Samanosuke, what the hell are you on?
Understand the absurdity of fighting over such small portions
he's
of
trying to tell him because he's gonna grow up rule one day, I guess. Huh?
Help.
What?
Who are you?
My name is Nui. I serve Princess Hatsu, Princess Yuki.
It's me, Yuki.
For a minute, that's what I thought.
Please save my princess. Let me tell you about the world, boy. What?
Kaido. Thousand times forever. Rick and
Morty. Rick and Morty for a thousand forever.
That's exactly what just happened.
Watch over these two.
You and me.
When you get older, we're gonna go on adventures, kid. Me and you.
Thousand times, Rick and Morty.
Whatever his name is. Whatever your name is, we're just gonna go on adventures. Oh man.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
Wait. What am I doing?
Please help me. Shut up. I'm not an answer to the crisis. But the prince, shut up. You're interrupting my talk here.
Oh
my god. Fast, you killed them all.
Yes. Suck it. Okay, I might need a map. Damn, what are all the different colors? I don't know. We're going back. I'm going all the way back.
Want to get that treasure chest?
Trip. Yes.
Oh, I got our tripper now.
Yes.
You guys still in here fighting?
Ah, oh, got me. Got me in the back. Oh. Go on.
I guess I wasn't that far back. Oh, these guys.
I got a bow for them now.
Oh,
both for you, beaches.
That's what those are for.
You.
It's like a boom.
Fireworks. Demon fireworks. They created them. Watch them. Yeah.
Slaughtering everything in your way.
Yeah, son.
Oh, there's another one up there.
Two hits? Really? Okay, you guys.
You know what? Keep it. You're just walking to these guys now. You don't need those guys.
Yeah. Yeah.
There it is.
Was this the only one? Or was there, no,
there was two of
back?
Them.
I feel like there was a second one.
There was a second one. There's one, chant the name of the clan. The other one's what's the device of the subverted clan?
The clan of ogres.
Oh, so it's just three.
Clan of ogres. I think I got that. Clan of...
I think it's that one next to it. No, it's the one. No. Go left, right there.
Some beach.
Some beach.
Ogres is two. The little alien head. On top of this thingy. Ooh, my. Was there one further back, or was it in the cave?
I think it was in the cave. Because I remember it was the chant. Or the device.
Or was it further up inside the, no, that was a box. You sure it wasn't further up in the castle?
It was where the boss fight was at. First one.
The big boss?
Yeah. Oh,
okay, yeah. That sounds right.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Oh, there you go.
I don't want the help.
Nice. Give me that help. Give it back! Oh, almost got. Oh, you get you. Oh, my chest! It's stuck in your chest!
Ah!
Oh, nice.
Okay, I don't know how to do that, but I'll take it. I get you. I think you can get away, but you can't. Oh, freak, I'd be dead from that. Can't ignore that. See that?
That hurt. Bowman or hurt?
I wish I didn't have to equip it, but... Ah, son! Shoot it! Oh!
God, take out of your health. And he laughs about it.
Okay. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, could you challenge yourself by playing with just a normal sword this game? You think you could kill people that way?
I wonder if you can defeat people with just a regular sword.
At least everything but the bosses, probably.
More, oh, except for that last guy you popped.
Oh, what the hell?
Sorry, that was me. Okay,
I gotta go down the ladder. I just get used to getting your asses kicked now.
Oh, no mercy.
What a freaking
he was ready.
Cheap shot.
He caught slack and you hit clapping.
He got me. There it is. Good job, pal. You deserve that hit. Is it gauntlet?
Yeah, you have it. I saw it. The gauntlet of the ogres. Gauntlet of the ogres.
Gauntlet of ogres. 20 sign. Bottom. 20 sign. And that is. Which one was it? Ogres?
I don't remember.
Okay, go. Oh, reference.
Oh, well. There it is.
Oh, yeah, we need that.
Two more vitality?
Weapons. Yeah, we need that.
Dang, how big now.
Hell yeah. Might as well.
Look at how much health you have on that critter save.
Yeah, I know, it's handy. Alright, I don't know where we're going now. I need to get enough orbs in order to upgrade the fire gauntlet to level 2. gotta be kidding me.
Fire Gauntlet's already level 2. You mean the Wind Gauntlet? There's two of them now.
He's already level 2?
Yeah. I thought it was. Like, you saved enough for it to be level 2. Because you had to go back.
I know there's an option. Man. Okay. That's a big hit. These guys are... Hey, leave the light. Like it.
Oh, I don't have the light. I don't... The button's stuck behind my desk. When I push on the desk.
Oh, what? Really?
Yeah, it's glitchy like that.
Okay, well, you did it. I think it's this way. I'm gonna try this way. Maybe it's barred?
Oh, take it. That.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna have to go back in the castle and figure it out. Or kill these bastards. Progress.
Progress.
Let me go about my business.
Oh, they all dead now?
I really don't remember my ways, so I'm kind of just gonna allow me to do a little bit of. What was this? There he is.
That was fast.
Can we not?
Oh my god. You're not even letting him summon yet. You're like, just get out of the way!
I know, god, give me a break. Do you guys want to die that bad?
I think you're resummoning him when you go to that little side there.
Stay on the ground. I told you to stay on the ground, son. I can't remember. Is the instant kill triggered by?
It's like counter
attack without blocking.
Yeah.
Without blocking.
I think it's without blocking. I think you have to like attack them at a certain point when they're attacking. I know that because I never blocked in this game.
Really?
Yeah. Not this one, but the second one I did it.
One nipple, two nipples.
Ah, ah, ah. Two nipples, ah, ah, ah.
what drop? This is a good guy. Why'd you die?
Oh, I completely missed his ambush.
Back up. I want that health, so get the hell out of my way.
So funny.
Mean girls.
It's so funny. Oh. What an incredible animal this Nobunaga is. Normal animals would have already been dead for sure from such a large transfusion of demon blood. I do not understand how the holy blood of the demons could be compatible with the body of a pathetic animal. It's very annoying. Holy blood of demons. Okay. That whole sentence doesn't make any sense to me. Mm-hmm. Moreover, this Nobunaga is highly intelligent and ambitious. He wasn't the slightest bit surprised when he resurrected his body. He, without showing any fear, and he just made a contract to sacrifice his own species. He's an animal that should not be underestimated. Anyway, if Nobunaga keeps offering sacrifices, we will not run out of guinea pigs for our experiments.
So, pledge loyalty to Master Fortinbras.
Fortinbras, that's right.
Okay, that's nothing backwards. I always thought I whispered for some reason.
Ew. I forgot about Fortinbras.
Okay. Boom. Come on. Oh, really?
No. That's so annoying. You get to flick through them all. There's not even a button you can flip through the swords. So you're telling me you can't just walk through it?
For sure. Huh. Ew, gross.
I know, that's what it says.
Convenient. Oh, of course, A button.
Just walking
through. Oh no, I don't like this already. About to get more demonic.
It's more demonic than what it already has been.
A herb! Ew, gross. Oh!
I don't want to go
there. Can't read them, they're all in demon language. What? Okay, what do I need to enhance? Ugh. Level 2. This
one's gonna be yeah, there. Level 2, you're probably gonna need that soon.
Yeah.
Just now.
Yeah, and the next one will be level 3on the Sheeden.
Yep.
I get all those maxed out, then I'll start maxing the weapons. Yeah, I can't stop eating these pretzels. We're addicted.
Ew, oh, what the oh, hell?
No. Demon Willy.
Some kind of Demon Willy, yeah. Some kind of hentai. That's Ronaldo.
We're here the same way. Carlos. Got 2 books? 3 books just sitting up there. Ready to read? Got the green book.
Is it impossible to obtain blood of a sacrifice? A dark ceremony is the holiest and darkest ritual that can be carried out between the demons and the pitiful animals. In the dark ceremony, the blood is taken from a chosen sacrifice, then the demon king bestows his evil blessing upon it. Ew! What's the animal that wants
that would be
to...
Yuki, exhibit A.
Yeah. What's the animal that wants to make a contract as a boss? An animal drinks the blood from a grail made from a human skull. Oh my god. The evil powers will be given to him. But nobody has solved the mystery of why the evil power is given to the animal through the ceremony.
Ah.
I want to know the answers. Why does no one understand my frustration? Once the mystery of the ceremony has been solved, the knowledge will make the demon species evolve so much. I believe I am the only one who can solve this mystery. And yet, I am forced to waste my time doing things which won't bring me the truth. I just need 1 drop of blood. I wish Nobunaga would leave some blood after he has drunk it in the ceremony. Hmm. He's trying to figure out the
powers in blood, huh? Interesting. There you go.
To carry out the contract with Nobunaga, we have unleashed a large amount of evil energy from Inobayama Castle for several days now, but it seems the amount was inefficient. I found out we need to tighten the seal around the surrounding district of Inobayama Castle and fill the district with the evil energy. We have to sacrifice a girl who is born of that land and who has a pure heart. The girl already has been chosen, Princess Yuki. She's a fair complexioned person with long hair.
Ew.
She has beautiful internal organs, ew, especially the heart. I can't help thinking about her organs. They are the best of the best. Oh, ew. However, if I take advantage of her, she will be worthless as a sacrifice for the dark ceremony.
That's gross.
And if that happens, I will be eaten alive by the king. I have to give her up. Once the dark ceremony is over, every life, including those in the surrounding area, will be lost. In short, we will not have to worry about the materials for my experiment for a while.
This is, you know, I find these interesting because it's like, these are creative because they're taking real, like historical ceremonies and things that people cultures have done,
mm-hmm.
and then putting like an evil, like a twist to it to fit the
narrative.
Narrative of the game.
That
yeah.
makes sense. Oh,
it's like sacrificing a virgin, a pure virgin.
Oh yeah, and then having
the blood of your enemies,
the skull, and then the adding part was the Demon King adds the whole thing to it.
Mm. Okay.
Okay. Cool.
All right.
It's so funny. We demons are so powerful, but we can only make more strong, powerful versions because we have to do a ceremony. It's like your king can't just be like, bam, there it is.
Evil. Feels all powerful. Oh, it's trying to grab me through the floor, dude?
It's so weird.
I'll split in half.
Did you really? Is that why there are 2 of them now?
How many paths are you going to?
Really? Tell me. Oh, wow.
I think it'll save you.
Ronaldo, you're not a team. You're not a person that can hold a team together.
You hold yourself together. Really? Is that you sending stuff to the floor? Okay, which way?
Okay.
Double doors is going to be the last.
Okay.
Ooh, this looks familiar. Oh man.
Ooh.
I think this is the Oni Blade.
Nuh-uh. I think you have to go through the
Purifier Bell.
So I think the Oni the and that oh.
Oh my. I don't like that.
Isn't the Oni Blade you have to go through the levels of without dying? That thing?
No, I don't remember. Yeah, so, I got one of the things with Purifier Bell. Oh, that was bad timing. Yeah.
No, look, you play a challenge and you go through different levels.
Mm-hmm, the Demon Realm?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Something, I don't remember exactly what that does. Maybe that is what it is. I remember the Purifier Bell playing some kind of role. Maybe you have to have it.
I don't know. I never played the first one. Except that was like the third or fourth game.
I don't remember everything like that. I do remember a lot. Oh, a necklace. Charm. Drain the bathwater.
Why should I grab it?
I call that lever the arm of the... I don't know.
That's what you were saying.
I'll make a really bad joke. Let's just stop. What is this?
It's an item automatically when you need it. Oh, it allows you to hear the dead. The cease. Now you got voices in your head.
What is that orange thing? Or is that the menu? Really?
Oh! Oh, there you go.
Oh, great.
These guys are annoying.
Come on, I'm trying to freaking block. Okay. You know, one bad thing about you dropping the hand on the floor, you can't block, son. But.
Tip in the corner. Oh my god. Oh my god.
How about doing a little stab to the floor and get them all? I don't even know where I was at.
Double doors.
I thought I came through this.
No, you didn't. We came through the doors that are going this way. That door.
Everybody get this. Right up the butt crack. Credit card. There we go. Split them in half. Vertically instead of horizontally. Oh. No, I came through here.
Yeah. Who did that?
Oh, I... Why didn't you tell me that? Okay, well, you know what? I got a lot of extra souls that I didn't exactly need, but... That's it. Ew! This guy! Come on!
Didn't Jerry come through here? Forgot the book. You know the double doors?
I went through the double doors.
Yeah. This is where you came from.
Look. The top part was the guillotines, and okay. The double doors was the charm.
Okay, so we had to go back then.
Yeah, have to go back. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, is there a book on the shelf? Come back.
Right, sorry. Parchment manuscript. Okay. But, oh, yeah, okay. Yeah.
Sure.
This looks familiar. This way. Ew. Looks like the dead are screaming. What are these tormented souls want to interfere with your mission? They don't. They just... Ooh,
ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Room service!
Room housekeeping!
Two human skulls filled with blood.
Not just any blood. Oh, I wonder what's gonna happen in here. Yeah, that's what I thought. You don't have the fire, why don't you get a shot of flame right through the hallway?
Yeah, that would be good. For the wind. Ow, okay, this is really not working for me. Ow.
One at a time. Everybody line up and start a pile.
Oh! Oh god, my buttons are confused. I'm confused.
Check this guy the boot.
Could have done that a lot better. Even knowing it was coming, I fell for it.
Why is every game like Neo has a hallway like that too?
Just it's like the cliche though.
It is a cliche.
There's doors to guide into.
Oh, the dragon as well, yeah.
Yep.
Great, you freaking... You mother father.
You gotta fight your way all the way through. Love it.
Yeah. Okay.
Slaughter them.
I mean, there's a lot of freaking doors here.
There is. That's just a one single room, so I'd go to the double thing.
This one?
Yeah. There's like one single room in there.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like the locked room is probably the last one. I trust you.
Oh, that's a shame.
Pays off.
That's a shame. Oh, see, look at that. Gonna beat down. Oh, whoa!
Oh, you beat me. Oh, is that a deadlock? A dynasty warrior style?
That's a good point.
I don't know what I was supposed to do. Apocalypse!
The Dark Ceremony is a traditional holy ritual in the Dark Realm. Dark Realm, that's what it is.
Oh, yeah.
During this ceremony, demons make a contract with the human, attaining sacrifices by making a... Yeah, we already know this. Carry out the dark ceremony of a woman who is born of that land. Yeah, we already know all this. Our king sanctifies her blood with... Yeah, we already know all that. It's basically just another way of saying the same thing they did last time.
About this one. Okay, yeah, we got that.
Oh, talk to that ghost.
Oh, yeah, we talked to the ghost.
The insane little man. He reminds me of a monkey. Mm-hmm. He keeps talking about the evil entrance. What was it? Was it a door, or maybe it was a what?
It was like the brain.
What you said, or maybe it was a what?
Gate.
A gate.
Oh, I messed that up. I already messed it up. I can tell. I just know. I wonder if you get worse prisoners for telling.
Oh, what? Huzzah.
Go. Oh, your cat's went in.
The blue key.
The blue!
Alright, quick pulls. Yeah.
All right, got the kitty.
All right. Yeah, I guess that was it.
Yep. What's that green flame?
Fluorite. Oh, dude, I totally forgot this game had hidden objects. What's Son of a gun. There's fluorite in hidden places. I can't remember what it's for. Costumes or something at the end of the game? All right, well, if we want it, we'd have to look it up later.
Yep.
Backtrack. Freak you. Oh, really? You got it up the butt and got grabbed at the same time. Not this time. No anal probes.
Oh, you cut his hand off. That's cool.
Oh. Freaking mothers.
Oh my god, it's a hallway of them now.
Really? Enough?
Blub, 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 blub.
Oh, dude, this is pretty cool. Ready for it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Could have been cool.
The idea was cool.
Alright. Ooh, more journals. There's a lot of journals in here.
There's a lot of journals in the game.
I like it though.
You got the white book. I categorize the demons as follows. Low class demons. Their intelligence are very basic and immature. They do not use language. They wander about for a victim under the cover of night and sometimes eat pitiful animals. They abide by the rules of the Dark Realm. They abide by the rules of the Dark Realm and obey orders from the higher demons. They serve higher class for life. They are very loyal, but their behavior is very similar to insects. Excuse me. Middle-class demons. Larger than the low-class demons, they have enough intelligence to speak a sort of babbling language. Based on my research, their behavior is wild and ferocious, very similar to basic instincts of animals. High-class demons. Like Fortinbras and I, this type of demon is extremely intelligent and is responsible for building the high-level civilization. Based on calculations, the birth rate of the high-class demon is 1 in 100,000. That means we are the true chosen ones. We are supposed to conduct the research on the high-class demons through surgical... dissection, but it is almost impossible to obtain a sample as they are very rare. So now I find out my own hand.
Okay.
So they had to find another high-class demon and dissect them. But they have to wait for a third one because there's only two of them.
I guess so. So we're going to that blue thing.
Okay.
No. Oh, you guys. Come on.
You didn't get this game.
Am I?
Yeah, I mean, you're just kind of slaughtering people now.
Hard to... hard to... down the ground, but it's going to be easy. Oh, he's... As long as I stay away from, like, horizontal slashes with these guys. And... oh, I'm just...
Right up the butt. Way up there, Morty.
There's not a doorway, right? There's a gate. What is that?
Oh, wow. Weird.
I didn't miss it. Oh, it's right here.
My music is ominous.
Oh, you choked me.
Get in the choke slam.
Oh! You don't want to close the distance with this guy, okay. Even though he's got superior range, you want to keep that range. That makes sense.
Three stabs.
Oh, give me some more health. Oh, that's what the blue key was for.
Ah!
I don't like this. More brain.
We meet again, Samanosuke! We meet again, Samanosuke!
This guy.
What are you doing in this room?
No. Last time, no! He must have been a really quick word in Japanese, like, no! He could have just said the same thing.
Alright.
What? Like, he's got power?
What?
No, you don't, monkey man. No, you don't.
Some battery.
Hey back.
Oh, you need to fight him. Oh.
I am sure by now, Kaede is in trouble. I don't know if that's supposed to be bouncing or what. Part of the emulation.
I bet you saw it, yeah.
Oh no. Did you find anything? He's an imposter? How'd they do that?
Oh, what the hell? She's a traitor too? You just punched her and just looked at her?
How'd they do that? They created a copy of him? Don't remember that.
You are not experienced enough. That would be, like, how do you trust after that? That'd be hard.
Mm-hmm. What's he doing, going to the dark room? That'd be interesting. I think I remember that. I don't.
Yeah, in every game, he'd play as the other character. They didn't kill her? They just knocked her out?
Hmm. Yamamoto,
Yumemaru, where are you?
Cool.
That's cool.
I feel like she had a backflip though. Oh, she does. Nice. Let's find a magic mirror. I think this would be a good place to
wrap up.
Take an intercession.
Yeah.
Divide this game into two or three chunks. We should be able to get through it in two or three playthroughs.
Oh, absolutely. This is because some pots.
Let's see. Yeah.
Are you alright? What happened?
Like, there's demons everywhere.
Monsters. From West Prison.
Monsters from West Prison. Ooh, Penny. Oop, skin.
I think right through here, right? Here? Right. No, the magic mirror is behind.
Yep. Magic mirror.
Very cool. She's got no gauntlet, though.
Oh, that's a good point.
Will he talk to her?
He's ignoring you.
Looking at them biddies. And he's going away.
Biddies.
All right. Well, we have played a total of 2 hours. So.
Wow. So we got another two to four hours.
I think we're probably a third of the way through. Something like that. Maybe. But I think that's a good place to call it.
Yep. I wish you guys hanging in there. I think I want to cut this up into like episodes too on YouTube. So. We'll see. We'll start it up later. Fill me in.